Hi, I'm Siddhartha Sareen, and we at Youth for Work have now come up with an video on the exam pattern of LG Soft. The written test is in online mode. The exam will be of 60 marks. The exam will consist of 60 questions. There is no sectional timing. The exam will be of 60 minutes. There will be no sectional cutoff. There is no negative marking. The medium of the questions will be English. This is an elimination round. Technical group discussion. Second round is technical group discussion. Topics that are asked in this round are technical topics like procedural oriented versus object oriented, C versus Java, etc. It is also an elimination round. Technical interview. Technical interview is face-to-face interview. This round includes questions on C, Java, data structure, etc. Most of the questions are from linked lists. Those candidates who clear the technical interview will qualify for the HR interview. HR interview, after you have cleared the technical rounds, you will be heading towards the final round, which is the HR round. In this round, you will be asked general questions like why do you want to join the company, your hobbies, and many questions like this. This round is just to check the communication skills, confidence, and general awareness of the candidates. So if you value the content of our video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel.